Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading to King's Way.
Need a ride?
Yes. 609 King's Way, that is. To find out who's behind this death mask production. A joker. Guess we're not leaving the way we came in, eh? At least if we are, not yet. Huh. Should we take a peek in here first? One of those things. Right around the corner. Or in there. This must be a separate room. Haha. There he goes. So here's the other door that... So... From the outside, it doesn't look that big as you walk around it. I suppose these are things we can open now. I hear slimy stuff. I can't open this door, though. Oh. What's going on? I'm not moving correctly. Oof. Sound around here. I mean, the flies don't bother me that much, but the slimy sound? Mm-hmm. I get in? Oh, wait. That's not something I can open. I can't fit through there. I don't suppose a secret entrance to the swimming pool. I don't like the squishy sounds. I'm hearing them at, like, random spots. Very creepy. Well, these don't go down all the way. I'm missing something. A vent or something. There's a second floor as well. At least for the outside. Maybe I alert these things and they'll break through a wall to get to me? I don't know. I got the hackles on my arms. Standing up here. Come get me! I'm in combat. Not anymore. I don't understand. What am I missing? I'm missing something. Wait, I can jump up there? Oh, I can just climb this. Okay. Well, I know I should probably stick to the hammer. Stairs up. I don't like how we're 100% scene. In here. Oof! Oh! Sorry guys, I hate those things. I hate how they jump out at you, too. Fucking ridiculous. Nice. What the hell is this supposed to be? Nasty. Nah. That was a waste, I know. There's one downstairs I can see. Oh! Too busy looking at that one. I hate these things, I really do. So much. I'd rather fight anything else. Unknown. Healing rate. Ooh, a mummy wrap fetish. Healing rate duration, 160%. Stop that nasty sound for a little bit. Gazing upon this mummified fetish, you feel a rush of vitality to your undead flesh. Increases passive healing rate by 20%. Well, here it says 160%. Maybe it was already 140% from something else? That's the thaumaturgy effects. Blood buff, twice duration. That's right. Increases chance of frenzy. Increases defense. Yeah, I don't know. In any case, it's a good thing. Stuff went up. I'm just seen by everything. So it's downstairs and then there's this way. So nasty in here, my god. This place is disgusting. I guess we're going downstairs. What is that? I got four blood points. Poop. Oh, I used them all? Aw. Okay. Well, blood points don't give you a lot, do they? Oh, should I get blood buff? I mean, blood shield? Is that a trip wire? Who's breathing like that? Guess we can't get through there. Stuck over there? I'm just being careful, because... At some point, we're going to come across something that's not one of these things that's going to be harder to beat. Oh! What the hell was that? I hear this low mumbling, too. This is really creeping me out. I know you guys see the haunted house and stuff, which I love that section, too. The haunted house. The haunted, whatever. Haunted hotel. This is worse for me. This is worse. Oh, there's something in there. Yummy. What we got here? A ball? A fleshy ball. The hell are we gonna do with a fleshy ball? A weird and disgusting fleshy ball. Can I sell it somewhere? Like a giant eyeball or something. Butt pack! Ooh. Oh, it gave me the blue blood packs, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that might have been one and one, I'm not sure. Yeah, I know, lame, I keep saving. Here's a ring. Can't say I like the decor that much. having trouble just walking around in here. One of those statues. I hate how they break out of stuff like that. So not a fan. What the hell is this? More of this friggin' place. Who's this?
What is that smell? Cursed Tzimisce? Blood hangs heavy on the air. Young, too. Squirming larva of the wretched brood who stole their immortality. Tell me, child, are you scared? Do I frighten you? Is my knowledge of you unnerving?
Well, the last part, yeah. You can smell my blood, I know I'm a Tremere. What the hell is going on in here? This place is a madhouse. It's like more like a slaughterhouse.
Oh, child of Cain, the sights in this haven pale in comparison to my ancestral estate.
One place I won't go.
Comfort is a custom, and all of this artifice brings me closer to my home. Do not fear for my furniture, young one.
Furniture? Human furniture? Or whatever those things are. You're the one who made the tape, aren't you?
Oh, yes. The tape. Merely a test. Certainly not intended to fall into mortal hands. Fortunately, we are in the capital of mortal trickery and illusion. So did the tape drive you to find me? From whence flows your longing, child?
Longing to kick your ass. I don't know, really. What is going on down here?
To gouge out the eyes of the Camarilla.
Okay.
The sewers are clogged with my creations. I will kill or drive the Nosferatu from their pestilent nests. Without the sewer rats to guide them, the Camarilla will be blind to the Sabbat's designs.
Really? Now, I have not been in the sewers in Hollywood. I wonder if those things are down there. Ah, so you're one of those Sabbat assholes. And this is your plan?
It is not for me. It's for the will of the Sabbat. The Camarilla is stunted, dead and festering in the womb. Good only as pawns of the fathers. Even now, they answer the call of the Ancient and seek to free him from his torpor.
The Ancient. The one in the Ankaran sarcophagus.
He slumbers within the Ankaran sarcophagus. One of the fathers whose return shall hearken the reckoning. Guhena is at hand, and the Camarilla are unwittingly speeding us all toward our doom.
So, time to die. So he is of the clan Tzimisce? Is that how you say that? I want him to say the name of his clan. And he's in the Sabbat sect then. It looks different from the other Sabbat. Now, the Sabbat we've seen before look like they were Gangrel. So the Gangrel clan of the Sabbat. Camarilla unwillingly speeding us all to our doom. Maybe, maybe not. What about these creatures? Did you make them? Yeah, I have to know about those.
Blessed creatures.
Blessed, huh?
I have broken through their mortal crust and drawn from them their greatest strength. Mutability. I coax bone, weave flesh, and lay sinew tight until it strains to lash out.
I like how the last option is always, yeah, we're gonna kill you now. Where did you get the raw materials for them?
Illegals, mongrels, half-bloods, and caitiff, the bane of society, kindred and kin. They are as of little consequence to authority as they are to me. It is a culling of sorts.
So what the hell is your name? Well, he's telling us all this. He could just be killing us already, but for some reason he wants to tell us all this. Or he's just willing to answer. Well, I don't have any option other than to, insult his creations, insult him, or tell him, I'm gonna kill him. the machines, your creator, brutal, broken, and ugly.
Perhaps, but they are exquisitely functional. Still, there's an uncanny elegance to even this, my most mercenary of designs.
How many other designs do you have? It must have been a lot of work to create these machines.
Not too much for those of us able to give the gift of metamorphosis, young one. I know you have a cold appreciation for the aesthetic of my creations. I see all. And longing in your eyes.
Okay. I only have one option. Yeah. You see the longing to get you killed.
Now, Camarilla Whelp.
Brother.
Let me see you fight your nature in the face of those who have embraced their beast. Deny yourself Cain's gifts and be torn asunder by my minions.
You asked for this. The Tzimisce. Just ignore these things and just hit him. Sounds like they're saying alright. heal. I'm stuck. Oh, crap. Okay, stop. I can't move with these damn things. Damn it. Oh, I'm almost dead. Completely out. That's not good. Ah, man. I think I'm just gonna stick to melee, possibly. Oh, damn. Now, I have it on, but I think after I talk to him, it's gone. The blood shield. So, let's see. Blood heal is there. Blood shield. Surprising, this isn't grayed out. All right, I want blood shield and then switch to blood heal. I think I was using the axe. Wasn't I using the axe? Oh, see if the others are easy as that, then I can get rid of them pretty quickly. But then I can easily see if my blood shield is on.
What is that?
Yeah, the Tzimisce.
Smell. Cursed Tremere. Blood hangs heavy on the air. Young, too. Squirming larva of the wretched brood who stole their immortality. Tell me, child. Are you scared? Do I frighten you? Is my knowledge of you unnerving?
I don't know what happens if I'm going to start actually... If he's going to actually start fighting me once I get him low in points. Because so far he's just been standing there.
Oh, child of... Oh, yes. To gouge out the... It is not... He slumber. Bless it. Illegal. Perhaps. Not to. Now, Camarilla whelp.
I wouldn't attack there for a second. Oh. Where are you? Oh, damn it. I'm coming. I don't know if I just ignore these things for a little bit, or just... Damn it, disappeared. Here he is. I'm gonna ignore this thing for a minute. Damn it. Two of them? Oh, you know, a blood shield, that would be even better. There he is. Damn it, he's almost dead. Finish one off, come on, finish it off. Die, damn you. Oh, I'm low. I'm low, I'm low, I'm low, I'm low, I'm low, I'm low, I'm low. Oh, I got him?